Peacemakers, I wish to make you aware of some fundamental contradictions in your cultural behavior and political ideas. I write to you in English so there won't be any misunderstandings. If you are congruent with your militant belief in monolingualism, then you should begin to find middle names for the following cities:
San Diego, Los Angeles, Santa Barbara, San Bernardino, Santa Cruz, San Jose, San Francisco, Sacramento, Las Vegas, San Antonio, Amarillo, El Paso, Lamosa, Pueblo, Orlando, and several thousand others. And what about states like California, Nuevo Mexico, Arizona, Colorado, Nevada, Texas, Montana, and Florida? America, by the way, is an Italian word. We're apt to pursue Danish companies using illegal names like Goya, Del Monte, Taco Bell, and Frito-Lay, not to mention all the automobile manufacturers who nickname their cars Monte Carlo, El Camino, El Dorado, Fiero, or Bronco. Sports teams like the Broncos, the Astros, and the Padres must be rebaptized in so facto. I mean right away, since in so facto is a Latin term. You may also need to subject yourself and your family to hypnosis in order to unlearn words like avocado, tomato, tamale, tortilla, taco, maize, chili, adobe, incognito, incommunicado, hammock, barbecue, and hosta la vista, to name but a few. But above all, you should get yourself an IQ test, in English only. Don't forget, if your IQ is low, don't get discouraged. Maybe you can learn some foreign languages to exercise the unused part of your brain.